Hi everyone, it's Lehman with Glaze Covered Skies, and I'm here with another Goodwill Outlet book haul. I found this book, Cars of the 30s and 40s. It is copyright 1979, and there's just really cool pictures of old cars in here. So cool. Look at that. I think I'll definitely be able to use this in vintage junk journals. Yeah, I love looking at cars like this. So I was super happy about that. And then I found this train book, which surprisingly had a lot of images that I'd be able to use, like ads. Old pictures like this, and it's all about trains. So back when people would travel a lot on trains, just lots of cool little things that I'll be able to use. That's a cool one. Yeah, so I was excited about this one. And then I found this cute book. It's called Basic Readers. So, and this was a teacher's edition. This is from 1958. And I thought there's some images in here. Very cute. So cute. Yeah, not too many images, but a few. And I thought it would be cool to use it, like this is really cute. To maybe use the cover. Use it for a cover. And then I found this little house. It's a Laura Ingalls Wilder book. I don't know if she... Yeah, it's like a... I think it's the original story, but they kind of pared it down for younger readers. So I found that. Found this book, which of course I loved the cover. It's pretty thin, so not sure how I'm gonna use it for a cover, but I think I'll definitely use it for a cover. And the images in here are okay. So I got that. Then I found this one. I have one of these already, and I just think they're so cute. Betty Crocker's Cookbook for Boys and Girls. This is copyright 1957. And there's even some things in here from people. But yeah, just that looks delicious. Just lots of cool images that I'll be able to use. And then maybe I'll figure out something to do with the cover too. It's bound like this. There's wires in there. And then I found this book. This image is printed right on the cover. It seems very new, very well taken care of. I've been wanting to do like a Laura Ingalls Little House kind of junk journal. So I think this is going to be perfect. Yeah. I'm glad I found that. And then I found this. It's like a textbook, Reading for Meaning, On We Go. Thought the cover was cute, even though it's kind of a little bit beat up. But I'll be able to do something, I think. This one was copyright 1957. And of course, just cool images in here. Yeah, I'm building a pretty big collection of like books from textbook type things from the 50s with pictures like this. So excited about that. And then I found this one. I thought the cover was really cute. Reading for Interest. I guess it's another one of those textbooks. And this one is copyright 1955. And just cute images in here. Yeah. I love it when I find books like this. And then I found a Norman Rockwell book. This one is copyright 1972. And of course the pictures in here are just really cute. So I will definitely be able to use this. Yeah, so super glad I found that. It's cool that they have pages that flip out also. So that was what I got from... Oh, and I found these books here. I don't know if I'm going to use them for junk journals, but it's one of those things where it reminded me of my childhood, so I bought it. I used to love these Apple paperback books, and it's fun rereading these. So I got that one, Tough Luck Karen, The Night the Babysitter Didn't Come. So I just thought these were, you know, would be fun to have. So that was all I got from the Goodwill outlet, and I think I'll be going back soon, of course. All right, thank you for watching, and I will talk to you later. Bye.